Welcome back to Turnip Bomb. I'm playing more levels that David has created for me. And this is W Blue Sky Lives. Oh my god.
You have to do a running start.
Oh shit, okay, so...
Just like the video.
That's so funny. Oh man.
So I modeled this off, what is it called? The hardest Mario levels?
It's like that's the video I watched.
The hardest level?
It was on iamboard.com or whatever. It was like the hardest level of
which
Mario.
Which we reference a lot whenever we play Mario. So I decided I was going to build a level.
Oh fuck!
There's the
blooper! What are you doing there? This isn't water? Yeah, it's this like guy who's like playing a modded version of Mario. Like back when people had to like do that. And,
I couldn't work it out so that you bounced off his head and got in, so you can just jump and get in.
Yeah, well, I gotta hit him anyways.
No, you don't.
Shit. But yeah, in, like, the modded version, you have to, like, do all this, like, really crazy shit. I highly recommend checking out that video. It's just hilarious. The guy doing the commentary isn't actually playing it. He's, like, just doing the commentary afterwards, which I found out later. But, like, either way, it's just so funny. He comes out with the greatest,
that I didn't know.
Shit. Oh, you didn't know that?
No.
Yeah, he's just, like, doing it afterwards.
It sounds so, like he's playing it.
Yeah, it's perfect. It's, like, he's, like, perfectly angry. It's like part of my favorite internet video, like I would honestly say.
You should put a link in the description.
They'll find it.
Just Google hardest Mario. That's what I did to find the video, so I could base this off of it.
Fuck.
Jeff,
is this like delayed or something?
You're delayed.
You're delayed.
We're all both right. Mentally delayed. Now shut up.
Almost.
Well, in the actual video, it took him forever to get past that part, and then afterwards it was like, this is easy. So yeah. I'll get there soon.
It's like every game, once you get past it, you're like, oh man, I can do this whole fucking day.
There you go. Oh, that should have been it.
I got robbed.
Made a bigger gap there, David.
This is as big as it is in the game.
Yeah, it's literally a made, like, from the video.
There you go. That's a big fire stick. Okay. Oh, fuck the blooper. Oh, shit. I should have known. Oh, my God. How did I forget? That is so fucking mean.
Oh, I was so hoping that you would fall for that.
Oh, my God.
I was like, there's no way. There's no way he'll fall for it.
Oh, it's been too long since I should have watched that video, like, to frost.
I think it's better that you didn't.
Oh man, I am like so happy right now. That is like so funny that you like went to the troll and fucking recreate this level.
I did it
as best as you can in Mario Maker. Like
I did it at 1 a.m. and I think it took me till 3 to finally finish
this. Yeah, because in the actual video, he like starts. There's no platform. You have to like just fall perfectly.
Yeah, you can't do that.
But you can't do that in this, obviously. But oh man, that's so funny. The invisible block technology.
I can't believe you fell for it. I didn't think you would. I was like, oh, there's no way he'll fall for all the hidden stuff.
Okay, go away, blooper.
You fucking did Jesus. It again.
I know, but I tried to jump earlier. Fuck. I feel like this controller might be delayed because I'm hitting jump.
Maybe the battery's dying.
It's fully charged.
Oh. Do you want to try the gamepad?
Yeah, let me try it one time. Oh, I just jumped to the wrong spot.
Yeah.
Because I jumped too early because that's when I had to press it on the other controller.
Oh. Yeah, there you go. That seems like way better.
Yeah. Your gamepad's really bright.
Can you turn down the brightness?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't know that. It's default brightness then.
I turned mine down a bunch because I always found it distracting when I was like watching.
That's a good thing to like for me to know now that because I'm using it to watch YouTube a lot.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because I don't have any other means to do it while I'm here. Because like at home I can just watch it on my computer. But I didn't bring my computer with me because I didn't need to.
Fuck!
Also, my computer is like 50 pounds.
I don't believe that.
It's probably not that heavy. It's a big fucking beast, though. All hand-built.
Fuck!
By these hands.
How long did it take?
Took me about half an hour.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Well, that's without all the parts, because I had everything except for the graphics card. So I just put everything together waiting for the graphics card. And then I just had to put the graphics card in. Get out of here, Bloopa.
Whoa! Oy. Okay. Do some push-ups. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck! Jesus. Oh, good, there's a check mark there. Because, all I was thinking of in that moment was, I'm further than, I've ever been. Oh, my God. And then I was trying to remember the video, in that moment. And in the video, that bit goes down and gets, stuck in the pipe. And,
yeah. I don't think it gets stuck in the pipe because, obviously I'm limited to Mario Maker.
Yeah.
This isn't modded. It's just Mario Maker.
So that's why I was, I was thinking too much of the actual thing.
Yeah. This part. I'm limited to this because I can't make it so you spawn in the air.
I still really love that you put the invisible block exactly in the spot.
Everything is mapped out.
It just caught me so off guard.
Everything's mapped out except for those blocks because they're so far apart in the video that I couldn't get them perfect. But they're as close as I could get it. Also, I think in the mod he has longer jumping power and I couldn't get them as far apart as they are in the video.
I think in the original game you can jump further.
Ah, maybe that was it.
Oh, the long fall. Fuck that.
Yeah, I thought that was something you had to put in. Apparently, it's just something random.
Yeah, it's just if you die an ass ton.
Jeff.
Fuck. Blooper!
Get out of here. This isn't water.
This isn't water. Fuck. At least I got, W Blue Sky Lives, so.
I'm gonna have to get the game myself so I can make a part two. Have you play it?
Watch out the fire stick. Okay.
Do some push-ups.
Fuck, fuck.
Damn it!
I slid off. It was horseshit.
How angry Graham is at you.
Why are you so mad?
Because you're there.
I thought you were going to say, you could do better or something. I was going to say,
I'm disappointed in you, son.
Anything you could do, I could do better.
Whoa.
I don't know about that. Calm down there. Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan, known for calling out fools on Mario.
Michael Jordan, I saw an interview of just some random actor one time, and he's like, man, I met Michael Jordan and I had a one-on-one with him, and I was almost beating him, and then he just actually started trying and he fucking destroyed me. And after, I was well, what was that about? And he's like, listen, if you beat me, even if it's just a friendly game of one-on-one, for the rest of your life, you're going to tell everybody that you beat Michael Jordan one-on-one. I can't allow that shit. It's yeah.
It's true.
I got this.
Immediately.
That is the rules of this show. Pretty much as soon as you get any sort of confidence, you
fail, yeah.
Especially in our Mario episodes.
Yeah.
There's actually an episode of Mario, our Super Mario Bros. 3 playthrough, where you and I talk about the Mario hardest level, and I think it's called W Blue Sky Lives. I could be wrong on that, but I believe we have an episode called W Blue Sky Lives.
Well, we talk about it a lot during any Mario gameplay.
Yeah, because it makes me so happy.
It's such a great video. I had to stop. I had to, stop the video because I was watching it myself.
Okay. Whoa.
And, yeah. Don't you remember this part?
Oh my god, David! This is amazing.
every single part that in that video, I recreated.
We could have just gone to the save point, man.
Yeah, but I didn't know. I tried a tube. It was a tube.
Tubes are bad.
David, is this level
online? Bad news tubes.
Huh? Is this level online?
No, I haven't put it online yet.
Okay, we're going to put this online.
You have to beat it.
Yeah, that's fine.
I can beat it. I've done it multiple times.
We're going to put this level online, and I'm going to put the code in the description of this video because I want people to try out David's W Blue Sky Lies. Next time on Turnbomb, I'm going to keep playing W Blue Sky Lies, and
if we can find out who the dude is who did the video, we could maybe send it to him.
That would be awesome.
Like the code to the...
I don't know if that's possible, but either way. Tune in next time for some more W Blue Sky Lies action.